I say, and so say I, my morning thought that knew itself just fine until across the room it caught its first glimpse of my afternoon.
Say I.